ESPN has fired the former NFL players Donovan McNabb and Eric Davis, who worked as radio hosts for the network and who have been accused of sexual misconduct in a lawsuit against the NFL network, their previous employer. McNabb and Davis are among a group of men accused of sexual harassment or assault in the lawsuit filed by Jamie Cantor, a former wardrobe stylist for the NFL network. ESPN started investigating the allegations about 4 weeks ago, according to Josh Krulwitz, a network spokesman. Cantor has accused McNabb, the former Philadelphia Eagles quarterback, of sending her sexually inappropriate text messages, and she has alleged that Davis, a former cornerback who won a Super Bowl with the San Francisco 49ers, groped her and made lewd comments. In a first-person story for Sports Illustrated, a makeup artist for the NFL Network, Aaron McParland, also accused Davis of groping her. After the allegations in the lawsuit were made public last month, ESPN suspended McNabb and Davis. Both had ESPN radio shows, and McNabb appeared on studio programs like First Take. Sports Business Journal first reported McNabb and Davis's firings.